name is Tim MacDonald, I'm a native of the Isle. I was born among old Heron's bogs when I was but a child. My father fought in 98 for liberty so dear. He fell upon old Vinegar Hill like an Irish volunteer. And raised the harp of Heron boys to fly we all here. We'll fight and fall beneath its foes like Irish volunteers. I cut me sticks and grease me bros and came out to this land. I found a home and many friends and some of my love dear. Each hour's a stick to them like pricks in an Irish volunteer. Your glasses up to me boys and drink a hearty cheer to the land of our adoption and the Irish volunteers. When the traitors in the south commenced to war like raid, quickly then lay down me hops to the devil with my spade. To our recruiting office then I went, that happened to be near, and joined the good old 69th of an Irish volunteer. Fill the ranks and march away, no traitors do we fear, we'll drive them all to blazes, says the Irish volunteer. Well, the Prince of Wales came over here and made a hub of her. Oh, everybody turned out, you know, in golden tinsel too. But then the good old 69th, and like his lords or peers, they wouldn't give a damn for kings, the Irish volunteers. We love the land of liberty, its laws we will revere, but the devil take no good, he says, the Irish volunteers. Should ever cross our roads, we'll drive them to the devil, as St. Patrick did the toads. We'll give them all short nooses that come just below the ears, made strong and good of Irish hemp by Irish volunteers. Here's to brave MacLellan, whom the army now reveres, he'll lead us on to victory, the Irish volunteers. And fill your glasses up, me boys, a toast and drink with me. Herons up in the starry flag, united ever be. May traitors quake and rebels shake and tremble in their fears, when next they meet the Yankee boys and Irish volunteers. God bless the name of Washington, that name this land reveres. Success to Mara Nugent and their Irish volunteers.